What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another Android Studio tutorial. So finally, here is the tutorial for you guys that uploading our application into the Google Play Store. So without any further ado, let's get started by just going to the Android Studio. So in the Android Studio, I have a sample project with a text view, just some industrial ad on the screen. So finally, all we have to do is once you have completed doing your work with your Android app, you have to make sure that it's working with every kind of devices, like every kind of Android versions and different kind of display sizes. And once you have done and everything is okay, then all you have to do is just go and click on the build from the top and click on the generate send APK. You'll be getting a window like this, which is everything is blank. Just click on the create new, and here you have to give a path for the key store. So basically the key store is and okay, so once we have done all these things, if you want, you can also complete all these boxes. Just press the OK, and all you have to do is click the next, and from here you have to click the finish. Okay, so signing is completed, and we got the APK over here. You can see the app release.apk. So anyway, let's go now. Just minimize that. Now let's go. Let's close the project. Close the Android Studio. Let's go to the browser, google.com, and from the Google, all you have to do is just type Google Play Publish, click the first one, and from here you have to click the first link, and I will be also adding link in the description below. And once you went into the Google Play, all you see is a window where you have to pay $25 for signing into the Google Play Publisher account. So I have already signed in after paying $25. So once you have paid, you can see a window like this where you may get a button over here which says that create application. Just click on that, then you have to give the name of your application. I'm just giving name it as sample Android app. So, test. Okay, now click the create, give any name as you wish, and once you have given the name, just give a short description. I'm just copying the same thing over here. So you have to give all the links and everything in the full description. So once you have given that, all you have to do is just go down and give a high resolution screenshots, like 480 by 800 or something like that. So here I have two sample screenshots that I have designed in the Photoshop. The selecting is, so once you have uploaded, if you want, you can also drag it over and change or rearrange its positions. So once you have done, go down and upload the high resolution icon of your application. So here I have a icon, sample icon. So here it shows the resolution needed. So now click on this option, feature, just giving a feature graphic. Now let's go with the promo, and if you want, you can also add the TV banner. So here is a new feature called Daydream 360 stereoscopic image. We are just leaving this too. Now going down, let's give a if you have, you can also give a promo video instead of feature graphics, and from YouTube or somewhere else. Again, now let's go, and we have the application tab. Just click on that. It's an application, this category education. So we are leaving this content over here. Now we have, if you have a website, you can probably give it. So all you have to do is just give submit all the things. No submitting, no privacy. Just click on this if you haven't submitted any privacy policy. Now all you have to do is just go to the, click on the APK before that, we have to save that. So click on the save as draft. So once you have done, so we have to upload the APK file, and we have to upload the APK, browse the file. We have the APK, just copying the location, giving it over here. APK app release.apk, just opening the file. Now waiting to complete the uploading process. So once the uploading is completed, now it's processing, and as you can see, it's validating, and around 12,928 devices can run this application. So that's pretty nice. So if you have any better version, you can probably add it over here, and alpha testing also can be done here. Let's go into the production. And now all we have to do is we have completed two steps of them. Now we have to move to the content rating, which is the really important one. Just click on the continue and you might get a video like this. Just enter your email ID. Okay. Oh, what the notifications can anyone know? No. You should read all the things and understand what they're saying. Just finally click on the save questionnaire. Just calculate the rating. So the rating is complete. Now click the apply rating, and once you have applied, you have successfully completed three of the steps. Now click on the pricing and distribution. Now for education, so from the top you can see we have to set the paid or free version. Once you have set the free version, you can change it into paid in the future. So make sure that which one is better for you. I'm just going with the free version. So once you have set, just go and select the countries. I'm selecting all the countries. And no, yes, this contains some ads. So click the yes. If you have contained any kind of ads, then you should select the yes. Never select no if you have ads, because that's against the policy of Google Play. And now go down below, we can see many options. Okay, so once you have done, click on the save draft. Now we have successfully completed the four of them. Now all you need is just press the publish app. Okay, so now the application is published, and it may take several hours, like 2 to 5 hours for our app to see on the Google Play. So let's wait and check out after some hours. And if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. If you want more tutorials in the future, you can probably go and subscribe to my channel. So thank you guys for watching this tutorial. Peace out.